never thought carrying boats across land was a good idea.
Mistios! I pray to p- I've heard rumors they're stationed west of the ruined sanctuary of Ajax.
Then that's where I'll go.
Yeah.
That's the last of those soldiers.
Blessings upon you, mistress!
No one will hear from those soldiers again.
Then I'm safe to build my ship. And what's more, my brother is avenged. You have my thanks.
I also rescued a prisoner. He should be on his way over.
Thank the gods. You've done us a great favor.
May your new ship bring you victory. I should get back to that strange woman and let her know what happened. I met the dead man's brother.
Ah. So why did such a man go sailing in shark-filled waters?
He was a pirate, and he set out to fight the soldiers who threatened his family. They sank his ship, leaving him to the sharks.
That's nearly tragic. So how did you resolve the matter? That is what you do as a Mystios, resolve matters, right?
The pirate's brother asked for my help, so I eliminated some soldiers who attacked his village. He'll be able to defend them himself next time.
I see. That answer is quite revealing of your character.
Why are you concerned about my character?
Something will come of it. Very soon, I suspect. But here, take this for now.
Thank you. Though it sounds like you have more plans for me.
Perhaps. You've proven you could survive the dangers of the ocean. But what about an island of fire and smoke?
I'd like to explore this strange island.
Good. You're very nearly impressing me.
Oh, really? I should be impressed.
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, your trip would be in vain.
Are they as strange as you?
That's nearly amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard you visited for me earlier. He lives as a hermit. He'll have time to talk, even to you.
I'll go reclaim your key.
Thank you. I knew you'd be back. The owl knows. She's Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
What are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So you're telling me it's not here?
I left it somewhere safe. It's near an abandoned camp on Aegina Island.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Who knows?
Until the commanders return.
Found the key. Time to return to that strange woman.
Released until further orders.
Found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mistios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait, you're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proving your worth.
Am I now? I'm impressed.
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find the helmet.
Alexios, I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you didn't throw another blade at me.
I know. You came all this way, and I was cruel to you.
Well, you weren't the first, and you won't be the last.
Dilians are kind people. At least we were. Before him.
Podarkis.
That man's been hunting me my whole life.
Podarkis and others like him want me and my family dead.
He executed my family when I was very little. I survived on the streets. Was raised by hunters, rogue warriors, and mercenaries like you. They are my family now. And one day, I will fire an arrow into his black heart. One for every Dilian family he's destroyed.
Then it's time we turn this predator into prey.
How do we get past his guards?
Soldiers need two things to fight. Swords in their hands and food in their bellies. Take them away, and the guards fall.
Scouts reported Podarkis' supplies and weapons were stockpiled in the old ruins on Delos Island.
I'll go to Delos, find their stockpiles, and destroy them.
Carefully, Commander.
Part sanctuary, part treasury. I wonder if the Thelians left any silver behind. Those lions are impressive. I wonder what they're guarding. Kynthos ruins. This is where I'll find Podarkis' weapons and supplies. Supply crate. I should destroy these without attracting attention.
Go! Go!